everybody. We're playing Warframe. Today we're going to take a look at the Argo Anvil. This is a special Deveri mace and shield weapon. You can get this from the Deveri experience. We head into Teshin's cave. Over here on the right.
The heavy heart is all too eager to embrace wounding lies. Truth may hurt, but what hurts is not always true.
You need 60 pathos clamps to buy this one. See here in the collection, it's here on the right hand side. Let's grab it. Pathos clamps you can get from killing the horror worm. That's a mace and shield. It's also got a special heavy attack using the middle mouse button. Let's go to Deveri and give it a try. Here's some enemies. Your operator can use this in Deveri, but you can also build it at the foundry and then use it on your warframes as a melee weapon. Okay, so I'm killing the arrow worm. This allows me to collect up pathos clamps. Goes. Alright, so on completion of killing the Aru Worm, you get 10 pathos clamps. And as I said before, you need 60 to buy the Argo Anvil. Once you've picked it up from Teshin's cave, you can find it in the foundry here. And you can see it uses lots of Deveri resources to build. So if you need these resources, I'll put a link down in the description of how to farm these resources. Anyway, let's build it. You can see here it takes 24 hours to build. Here it is. So let's equip it and give it a try out on the Warframe and see how it goes.
Operator, Were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
So it's a melee weapon. Got a nice energy shield there too. Okay, let's go and try it as is without any mods and see how we go. I'm going to do Telesto. It's an exterminate Grineer mission.
Leave no one standing.
And use the special attack on the middle mouse button. That fires a projectile.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
See, here we go against the heavy unit. Completely unmodded. Okay, it takes a bit of work to get through the Maximus units. Okay, I'm near the end of this mission now. Maniac.
Goof me some clue.
Broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Okay, out we go. I'm gonna put some mods on it now and see how it does with a few basic mods. I'll start with just a damage mod. Let's go for the pressure point. And this weapon does primarily slash damage. I'm going to put a slash damage mod on here. Okay, that'll do for a start. Let's see what we can do with this. This keyness.
Hold on. Emergency life support.
Infested survival mission. Let's skip forward closer to the 10-minute mark. Doing a lot better with the basic mods. I think once it gets to max rank and it's fully modded, it'll be quite nice. Probably do with a attack speed mod to speed it up a little bit. See, the animation is quite slow. Look at him go. I haven't seen him do that before.
We will all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
More X-Men units. Through them a lot faster. Okay, time to go. And that's the end, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked it, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.